And CHP is investigating a crash that left one person dead on the I-5 north. So here's a look at the crash scene. Yesterday, it happened south of Mettler near Fort Tejon. Officials say the car hit the guardrail and went off the road. Still no information on that victim's name, but the crash left traffic backed up for about 5 minutes.